You're looking at the Outsiders Adventure Community's property, where this morning they made a startling discovery after finding out that several of their prized possessions were stolen. Now they're asking for the community's help.
Sickening feeling to know that you're stealing from kids, and that was hard.
Tucked away in Northeast Bakersfield sits 9 acres belonging to the Outsiders Adventures Community Organization, who are known for providing educational outside hands-on experiences like gardening, entrepreneurship, tending to animals, and motorcycle riding to children in the community. But now their treasured motorcycle program has been put on pause.
Don't know if it was Thursday night or Friday night, but we had a group of kids coming down today, actually Saturday morning, to ride, and we got here and all the bikes were gone, the locks were cut, and so it was a real big surprise.
According to Seth Johnson, the founder of the organization, shares that 15 of their motorcycles, totaling around $50,000, were stolen from their storage unit.
Obviously, we have some liability insurance. We don't know what the policy and what the insurance company is going to say when we call them on Monday, but we're definitely going to obviously be seeking every avenue we can.
The organization says the bikes are utilized for their motorcycle program, where they use the activity of riding to mentor children in conjunction with the nonprofit Youth for Christ. And now they're calling for their return.
What I would say to somebody or whoever took these bikes is just, you know, first and foremost, our kids are love those bikes. And so just kind of a plea to make it right.
The Outsiders Adventure community shares that the past year in the pandemic has been a challenge, but they've been fortunate enough to still provide their services to the community. And despite their setback, they're remaining positive.
It's made us work harder, so we're going to continue to grow. Our whole passion is about creating community, and we're going to make sure that these kids feel like this community is tight, and we're going to tell them why excellence is so important, why being a great part of your community is so important. It's been beautiful for us to see the community rally behind us and try to support us, and people try to find them.
And the organization says that this is not the end and they are not giving up. But if you have any information regarding the stolen bikes, please contact the Bakersfield Police Department. In Bakersfield, Leslie Gooden, 23 ABC News, connecting.